Hello and welcome to this course. Do you sometimes struggle when you are trying to solve a physics problem which contains forces? Well, you are at the right place because this course is for you. There is a systematic process in 5 steps that allows you to find solutions to these physics problems. At first, it may take a little time and practice to get used to the technique. But once the 5 steps become second nature, you can solve these problems quite easily. The 5-step technique is like a guide that directs you progressively towards a solution, and that, whatever the problem is. So if you encounter difficulties solving these types of questions, do stick around. This course begins with a summary of the technique and a couple of solved examples. That is just for you to get a feel of what you can expect throughout the course. The series of videos that follow are lessons teaching you the tools and concepts that you need to apply in each step of the 5-step technique. For example, how to build a free body diagram, how to add vectors to each other, how to apply Newton's laws, etc. After the lessons video, you will be presented with a large array of exercises. For each exercise, you will have an opportunity to give a try at solving it. Then, I solve it for you on a whiteboard by applying the 5 steps of the technique. That way, you can witness by yourself how to apply the technique in various situations. It was only after years of teaching physics that I realized that I was systematically applying a pattern when solving problems. And I also realized that is why the problems were so easy to solve. So now, it's time for me to share this experience with you. Once the 5-step technique becomes second nature to you, physics, in general, will become so much easier and make so much more sense to you. Actually, at this point, you will not perceive a physics question like a painful task anymore, but more like an enjoyable puzzle. So, let's get started.